Alhamdulillah, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ziad Ayoun. I am originally from Syria and I reside in Chicago, USA. I'm here to attend the new qabila in KL, which is called Ahsan. And mashallah, it was I was very impressive with the new qabila as a new qabila, and it was such energetic and a lot of love in it between the students, and especially Sheikh Riyad, the way he mobilized and moved the students, even though sometimes they don't get his jokes, but he make them eventually get it. It takes them a little longer than usual. So sometimes he come to the to us, since we came from the same state, and because we get the joke before the Malaysian. And it was a very pleasant experience. It was, inshallah, I wish them the best here. And Allah give them the reward of all, especially the volunteer who did a great work here to make things like this great cause happen in KL.
Do you have fun in the class?
Yes, I have fun because we gain a lot of ilm, and we also, there's a lot of stuff to do. So it's fun and educating.
Oh, that's fun. And, oh, you too. Yeah, that's good. And Asadullah, yes. I want to ask you something. What do you think about Sheikh Riyad?
He's cool, smart, and he's clever.
Who do you think more cooler, you or Sheikh Riyad?
Sheikh Riyad.
Oh, come on. Be honest with me.
Yeah, I'm honest.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum. Ya, how are you, akhi? Okay, I am Hussein. Hussein bin Muhammad Al-Habshi. I'm from Malaysia. Okay, I'm living here in Serendah, somewhere in Ulu Selangor. I am now, you know what I'm doing now? I'm attending an Al-Mafid Institute course. It's a talk, a 4-day talk, 2 weekends. 4 days given by Sheikh Riyad Uzazi. Right? I tell you, this Sheikh, you better be careful. Something wrong. He will jump on you. He will pull your hair. He will take your shoe and throw it somewhere else. He will make you do push-ups. But the impact he has given me, Masha Allah, these past few days, Alhamdulillah, yeah. And you will not sleep in class. You can try, but I suggest you don't try. Okay, Alhamdulillah. Everything, Masha Allah, very good. All right, this is Sheikh Riyad. All right. And I think Al-Maghrib here in Malaysia has done some very touching, okay? Very good impact on yourself.
Alright, inshallah. Sir? Assalamualaikum. I'm Brother Usman. I'm from Singapore. We drove up here for the first weekend and we're here for the second weekend. This time we flew in all the way from Singapore for Al-Maghrib. We've waited for this Al-Maghrib to arrive to Malaysia for a long time. And Alhamdulillah, finally, it's here in Malaysia, and we're having a blast. We're having a blast, a real good time. A wonderful program, a much needed program, a real iman booster. And we are really enjoying it. I've met brothers from all over the world. Brothers from Saudi, brothers from Myanmar. Where else? Let's see. I've met a brother from South Africa. I've met brothers from Pakistan.
Bangladesh.
Ah, yes, Bangladesh. A brother from Bangladesh too. And Sri Lanka, you know, so subhanAllah, it's brothers from all over the world. So I'm looking forward to more Al-Maghrib courses in Malaysia, and inshallah one day perhaps we could arrange to bring Al-Maghrib all the way to Singapore. That would be great, inshallah, you know.
That is amazing. The first few days, they were just amazing. People who missed it, they can't do anything else.
Mashallah.
Just have to wait for the Sheikh to come. That's the only thing they can do. I know some people who are, you know, eating beside me, they came from Chicago. It's just amazing.
Mashallah, mashallah. So what do you think about Sheikh Riyad?
Sheikh, he's one of the best speakers I've seen. You know, he has the power to capture the audience. He makes them cry, he makes them laugh, both at the same time. He can do a lot of stuff. And he's really hyperactive, you know.
Banu Ahsan, you rock.
Yeah.
Banu Ihsan
and
Sheikh Riyad, you
rock! Banu Ihsan and Sheikh Riyad, you rock!
Banu Ihsan and Sheikh Riyad, both of them rock!
Banu Ihsan and Sheikh Riyad, you rock!
Sheikh Riyad rocks. Al Maghrib rocks.
Yes, come on, join Al Maghrib. Come on, come on.